Hello, this is our LCD TV tourniquet. In this tourniquet, we have given you the LCD and the main panel. I'll first introduce you to the connections of the LCD. On this back side of this LCD, you will find two set of white and black cables which are coming from this panel, and they have to be connected to these points. Okay, so any pair of red and white and black can go in any pair of these sockets. Okay, now the next important connection for this is this cable. This is the FRC cable coming from the TV. In this, you can see this yellow dot. This yellow dot will correspond to this position. So this is the position from which the connector will be attached. Make sure that it is firmly placed. Okay, do not place it otherwise. Just make sure that the red wire will come on this top end and the connector is placed properly. Once you have made the proper connection, connected it to 20 volts and then turn it on. Turn it on by this. Then we have two options. One is we can power on by using the switch on board. Okay, right now it is on the USB mode, by which you can plug a USB to this part and you can play a movie or video, photos or something. And if you have an audio video section, you can use it by this. You can use a computer PC method by this. These are the fault switches provided, and these are the fault switches of the IR section. All the points are noted: VCC, input, receiver, transmitter, and these are the switches and the fault switches for the buttons which are provided on the panel itself of the TV. These are the voltages for the 12 volt and 5 volt internal working, and this is our complete setup.